natural. Hey, Doc. Tisha's mad at me, so when I'm back, let's the three of us... What's up? Hello? Chopper? From Serling? He knows I'm onto him.
Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. They say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, great, that genius is on the case. I better get in there.
Don't touch anything.
Fucking piece of shit. I know what you did.
Oh, yeah? What do you think I've done?
It's all in there. Reuben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
What?
You're fucking psycho!
Who's your head, Ace Detective? If I was in on it, why would I come back? Damn it. Gave blood for the vaccine to the one maniac making the virus.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
No! Oh, idiota! You just destroyed our best bet of finding where that rat's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?!
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
You're asking me? You're the great TV actor. Anyone knows how to act the part of a leading man? It's you.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
I need but to get Pat to fly. Of course! Ha! Well played, Doc. But it's my move now.
Jaunt Mansion, do you copy? This is Bruno. Is Emma there? Over.
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh no, the doctor was a sham, but I do have a way out. I know where to find a helicopter and a pilot to fly it. But we'll need your talents. The pilot's a big fan of yours, so you gotta persuade him to help
out. Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
No, Miss Jaunt, you just need to talk to him so we all get out. He's fine. But you know, live underground for a couple of decades and you would be agoraphobic too.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
Well, stay if you like. But with your rumored death, I'm sure they're already recasting Kim Canaveral.
There they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
His sewer outfall is right by your house. You can't miss it. But I'll come back to escort you.
Can't wait.
Just need Emma and Pat to play their parts, and we're flying out of here.
They're thrown away like spoiled
Uncovering the root of these tremors could take us so much closer to understanding the virus.
Yo, anyone
does that not spark any curiosity in that dull skull of yours?
Sure it does.
Hey, abuela.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
No cleaning today?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
We thinking of the same pair of culos here?
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
No doubt.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her, but perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
If we're lucky.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam, she can start again.
It sounds nice, but I'm not holding out for a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
Huh.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
Well, for now, I need to talk to current Emma. Where is she?
You only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
You wouldn't be laughing if you knew what's down there.
Well, may God watch over you all. And whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Gracias, abuela.
Time for the sewers. At least it's on the way to Pat's. Emma, I'm trying to catch up. Do you read me? Sammy, you there? I gotta trust him. Looks like Sammy's left some for me. How kind. Actually missed this rush.
Sammy?
Maybe Pat's already found him.
Oh, you're here.
It's stop by the mansion to get you, but Andrea said you just couldn't
yes,
wait to leave.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We have to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, it's Bruno. I'm with friends. Told you Sammy would follow.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere. Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
We found a helicopter in Hollywood Boulevard. And only you can fly
no,
it.
No, I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in the Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We're going to die in a fireball.
At least we'll go out with a bang, eh? Come on.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Don't sweat it. Hey. I believe in you, man.
Real. Why did you come back, Sam?
Shit. This ain't the time.
In hot.
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After. Me.
Age before beauty, yeah?
No!
Find another way around!
Hey, Rennet! Right here! Eyes on me! Hey! Damn it! I'll find another way around. I need to stabilize the pressure to get past. Come on, give me a challenge.
Oh.
One down.
Two to go. Easy, but no time for celebrating. It's cruel. Death when they were about to escape. Ugh, don't jinx it, Matt. You there? Em? Sammy? Damn it.
That's what you get. Just hope I found that thing before he found them. Come on! Safer in the shadows. Locked. Time to shake down some seas. Safer in the shadows. Safer in the shadows. Service keys. Huh.
Em's finally channeling her inner Kim Canaveral. Have all the fun.
Hey, it's Bruno. Are you still with me?
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
No luck on my end. But don't worry. I'll figure this out and catch up.
Be careful.
Circuit breaker.
One bad jump and it's gonna sting. Easy. Breaker. Focus, Bruno. Focus. Gotta be one nearby. This'll work. Through. And so are the hungry commuters. Great. Now that's a plan.
Emma? What's the sitch?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
Found a train. When I get it running, I'm on the fast track to Hollywood.
A train? Can you drive one?
You know who you're talking to? Yeah! No tech I can't get working. Have fun on your walk.
Thanks.
If I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge.
Okay.
I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge. I can do this quietly. And I got my limits, and that sounds way past it. Ugh! If I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge. Even I got my limits. That sounds way past it.
Yeah!
I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge. And I got my limits. That sounds way past it. If I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge. No way I can do this quietly. Thank you. Even I got my limits, and that sounds way past it. This running, the train's batteries will need a recharge.
Yeah.
and I got my limits. That sounds way past it. Running, the train's batteries will need a recharge. No way I can do this quietly. If I want this running, the train's batteries will need a recharge. Quietly.
Oh!
I got my limits, and that sounds way past it. Next stop, Hollywood Boulevard. Yo, I've made it to Hollywood. How you guys doing? Guys? Guess I'm the first one here. I can see the barricade. Let's see how sturdy it really is.
Ah, stupid. Minor setback. I just can't stop winning. Was there any doubt?
Made it.
Maybe that thing's lucky after all.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
No objections here, Sammy.
Not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Really, Sammy?
Just trying to help a brother out.
I doubt a zombie shot him.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
The doctor who was pulling my strings. I don't know what his endgame is, but it's not a vaccine. All I know for sure is he started this outbreak.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
But it don't matter what he's doing in his lab. We've got his ride. We can move everyone out the city and capture him later. Checkmate!
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. You know what happens next. You know what we have to do.
Shh. I know.
You know, I don't like that the Doc has my blood. Don't know what he's planning next. So yeah, you're right, Pat. We haven't beat him yet. This can't happen again.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Got it. And you keep a lookout. That pilot didn't snipe himself.
Hey. I believe in you.
I'll need more than belief to get through this one, friend.
Run all your life, Doc. You won't hide from me forever.